6.1-inch iPhone 15 Pro and 6.7-inch iPhone 15 Pro Max will last for many years to come and will remain part of Apple's flagship lineup for the next 12 months, so there's nothing better around the corner for much of the next year. The iPhone 15 Pro is priced starting at $999, while the iPhone 15 Pro Max is priced at $1,199. It is Apple's most expensive iPhone, but comes with a higher-end 5x zoom camera, a bigger battery, and a larger 256GB storage capacity. If the iPhone 15 Pro and iPhone 15 Pro Max are too expensive, Apple also sells the iPhone 15 and iPhone 15 Plus. These devices have many of the same features but lack the telephoto camera, promotion display, and always-on display technology. Choosing an iPhone can be tough, so we have a series of buyer's guides that walk you through all of the features. You'll also want to check out our iPhone deals post to get the best prices. iPhone 15 vs. iPhone 15 Pro Buyer's Guide. iPhone 14 Pro vs. iPhone 15 Pro Buyer's Guide. iPhone 15 Pro vs. iPhone 15 Pro Max Buyer's Guide. iPhone 15 Plus vs. 15 Pro Max Buyer's Guide. 35 Plus Differences Compared. 2023 iPhone 15 Pro and 15 Pro Max. Contents. Should you buy an iPhone 15 Pro? 2023 iPhone 15 Pro and 15 Pro Max. How to buy. Reviews. Issues. Design. Display. A17 Pro. USB-C port. Action button. True depth camera and Face ID. Triple lens rear camera. Battery life. 5G connectivity. Emergency SOS via satellite. Crash detection. Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, NFC, GPS, and ultra-wideband. MagSafe. iPhone 15 and 15 Plus. Beyond the iPhone 15 Pro. iPhone 15 Pro Changelog. iPhone 15 Pro Timeline. Apple in September 2023 introduced the iPhone 15 Pro and iPhone 15 Pro Max, its new high-end flagship smartphones that are being sold alongside the iPhone 15 and iPhone 15 Plus. The iPhone 15 Pro models have an expanded feature set not available in the standard iPhone 15 devices, including more advanced camera technology, a better display, a faster A17 chip, and more. Available in the same 6.1 and 6.7-inch sizes as the iPhone 14 Pro models, the iPhone 15 Pro models have a similar design, but there are some notable changes. Rather than stainless steel, Apple is using a frame made out of a new titanium alloy that's also used for spacecraft, and there are new titanium colors including white, black, natural, and blue. Titanium is lighter than stainless steel, so the iPhone 15 Pro models weigh less than the iPhone 14 Pro models. The titanium has a new matte brush texture and it is accompanied by an aluminum internal frame that improves thermal dissipation and the repairability of the back glass. Apple also tweaked the design, so the frame has more contoured edges and the display bezels are much thinner. The front of the iPhone continues to be protected by Apple's ceramic shield material, which it says is the toughest glass used in a smartphone. Apple is using the same Super Retina XDR display from last year with always-on display technology and a 120Hz promotion refresh rate. The iPhone 15 Pro Max features a resolution of 2796x1290, while the iPhone 15 Pro has a resolution of 2556x1179. Aside from the slimmed-down bezels, there are no display changes, and it also features the same dynamic island at the top. Rather than a lightning port, the iPhone 15 Pro models have a USB-C port that offers USB 3 transfer speeds up to 10 gigabits per second. Charging is now done with a USB-C cable, so you can use the same cord for charging the iPhone, iPad, and Mac.